Most hospitals in Kisumu County remain deserted as the nurses' strike entered its second day. The usually filled wards at the Kisumu County Hospital were empty, save for one where a few patients are admitted.
Ward 6.
Most of the hospitals in the county have resorted to halting new admissions unless emergencies. Away from their workstations, the nurses took to the streets to express their dissatisfaction with the status quo as regards implementation of their CBA. This as administrators of Jaramogi Oginga Odinga Teaching and Referral Hospital and the Kisumu County Hospital were holed up in a meeting with the county CEC for help.
We have actually told the union officials about availability of the funds for this and that we are able to factor this in once the authority has been given to us and the unified direction from the COG and the SRC is available. And we are telling the nurses that we have actually taken care of their issues. They should come back on duty because patients are suffering.
The two larger county hospitals that have a combined 800 nurses now have only 300 offering services.
These nurses are available at Jaramogi Odinga Hospital and Kisumu County Referral Hospital. They are on contract, and what binds them is their work.
Kisumu County government is calling upon willing nurses to offer voluntary services as a solution to the standoff is being sought. Reporting for Channel One News from Kisumu County, I am Lilian Otieno.